So why not just get a regular old guy? You know, I mean, you just want someone to, any guy could do that.
Companionship. We need to match mentally. We got
Okay,
to
but
get on the
any guy could give you guys companionship, right? If you want someone to shovel snow, man, you're gonna get a man that's 400 pounds, you know?
No, I don't want no man at 400 pounds. There, no, I gotta have your man lean and slim and trim and shape and all that kind of stuff.
Who said that, Moshe or Crystal?
Me, Crystal.
All right, so you want a man that's lean and all of that? So then you have to get like that then, Crystal.
No, I don't. I can have a man that's lean. There's plenty of lean and men that are in shape that take on me.
Okay, so you don't think that's a biased perspective?
I've never been attracted to round men. I like my men lean. And just because I'm big, fat, overweight, no shape, don't mean
Okay,
you can.
so again, Crystal, let's be a little more realistic here, right? So you think that have anything to do with you being a virgin still? I mean, let's just be a little realistic. I believe that your stakes are too high. I have to let you down easy, but usually
Everybody.
think of it like this, Crystal. Guys is fit. They usually want someone that's fit, like them, that's shapely. But
Then I just have to fit on
so let me, but hold on, Crystal. You don't think that's bias?
Yeah, that's fine. We're all attracted to.
Yeah, but so let me tell you something. Let me tell you something. Let's be realistic. That requires a lot of discipline, right? Amanda's lean and fit. Especially as you age, you're gonna have to eat correctly. That requires discipline. So why do you feel entitled to something that you're not willing to do yourself?
And do it. I just need somebody to help and motivate me. That's all.
No, you gotta be willing to do this on your own.
And the
Because
lead.
what if they leave? What if they leave? Then that all of that leaves.
What'd you say?
What if they leave? Then all of that leaves. Lean and fit, huh?
Yeah. Men are leaders and providers. They are the head, and they're supposed to be strong, fit, and powerful and in control.
Okay, and women are supposed to be slim, curvy, and beautiful.
And we're nurturing
No,
and
no. Let me tell you something. More so than women, I'm gonna be realistic with you, and I'm not portraying theatrics. A man's initial attraction to a woman is gonna be physical. That's his initial attraction. Listen, the way that a woman's body is shaped, men are attracted to things that move. Now, it sounds carnal, but even men that's in the truth, if he wants a wife that he's gonna be with, she needs to try her best to maintain the physique that she had when he first met her. That keeps him interested, right? So men are attracted to things that move by nature, right? So a man's gonna be much more attracted to a woman that has a shapely body than a woman that's shaped like a pear or a watermelon. Just to put that in your head, right? I mean, it's just, Kadar, am I lying?
Not at all.
But there,
No,
now, hold on, Crystal. Now, there
not
are some men that's attracted to what they call BBW, big beautiful women. Well, there are some of those out there. I don't know, maybe there's some on the call, but you know, I just think it's pretty biased that you want a man that's fit, lean, he works out, he's eating properly, and you just want to be able to be a junk food junkie and a whiner. I don't think that, you know, that's pretty biased.
Yes, it is biased, but you know what? I love men who are.
Moshe, you still on the call?
Yeah, she's still there.
Yeah,
Can you guys see me?
Moshe,
Oh,
I'm coming
now. Well, Moshe, did you hear your sister's response?
She froze up.
Moshe, I thank y'all for correcting me and striking me, but I'm telling you.
No, we're not correcting you. I'm just trying to give you a realistic perspective.
Yeah, yeah.
When your states are really high like that?
I'm telling two big old fat people like on. Anyway, because I need to shut up. So I need to be quiet and just listen. You know what I mean?
Now, how would you know anything about sex if you're a virgin, Crystal? It seems like you might have been lying to us.
I'm not lying.
Hey, Qatar, you see the chat room?
Yeah.